Yeah, I am my sister's keeper. And sometimes just a hug, just an encouraging word, is what some woman needs. And especially from another woman that understands. Yeah, I am my sister's keeper.
Hi, I'm LaTanya Baker, owner of Tyrese's Boutique 2 and founder of I'm Still My Sister's Keeper. I started I'm Still My Sister's Keeper, the movement, because I got tired of seeing women tear each other down in the workplace, in society, just everywhere. And I love to see women love on each other. Who else is going to lift us up but each other? We are the backbone for men. We're the backbone of our family. We do everything.
It's your girl, Miss Nikki, one word, no period. Miss Nikki the brand. It's my job to give, because when I was out there trying to get it as a youngster, there was no one to give to me. So I had to say, hey, I'm going to be the change that I want to see in the industry. I'm going to be my sister's keeper. I'm going to help her do whatever she needs. I'm going to give her the tools to have longevity in the business. I'm going to big her up. I'm going to be her cheerleader. I'm going to ride out with her. As long as she knows her own self-worth, I'm going to do whatever I can to pour into her.
I'm Sherry Mackey, radio personality. There's nothing more beautiful than a strong black woman. And I think by celebrating one another, celebrating our strengths, and then sharing with one another, I'm my sister's keeper. By telling my sister how incredible she is in and of her own right.
Hi, my name is Style Fairy Jenny. One thing that we have to remember is that we're all here for a purpose. And I feel that my purpose is to uplift, to inspire, to encourage, and to empower my sisters to be all that they can be in the path that God has for them to walk in.
I am definitely my sister's keeper, because just being among women that have such pride in the way they look and in the way they dress, especially my plus size women. I love being in a plus size fashion show because we get to uplift one another. And you know, we have to realize that it's not always about our size, but it's just about the way that we carry ourselves. I truly believe that if we just uplift one another and continue to be positive to our sisters, then we will all succeed.
My name is Tina B. I have an agency of 40 plus women all over the ages of 40, all the way up to the age of 67. I feel like I made a platform for these ladies to have somewhere to go. When they walk into a room, they walk into a room. And I make sure that my purpose in life is for them to find theirs. So that's what I do as my sister's keeper. Breaking the cycle means to me speaking, tell somebody. If something is going on in your life that you feel that's just not right, it's not right. And it's somebody else that may be going through something. And if you say something, maybe somebody can help you and get you through it and break the cycle as well.
I'm breaking the cycle by educating myself, making sure my children are educated, uplifting women everywhere I go. I'm going to keep this cycle going, and I'm going to keep breaking the cycle throughout the years.
And if I'm not my sister's keeper, how can I empower them to be better than what they are? How can I let God work through me and utilize my skills and abilities to help my sister?
So we're breaking the cycle of what we come from. We come from the hood. We come from blockbusting. We come from being on the streets. We come from being homeless. We come from domestic violence. We come from rape and molestation. That's where we come from. So we wanted to be the change that we wanted to see in life. So we broke the cycle.
Yeah, I am my sister's keeper. And sometimes just a hug, just an encouraging word, is what some woman needs. And especially from another woman that understands. Yeah, I am my sister's keeper.
Our whole motto and movement is to encourage women to get out there and do what you want to do. If you feel it in your heart to do it, do it. Don't listen to the naysayers, because they're always going to say, oh, you can't do that because of A, B, or C. Forget that and just do what you want to do. And I like the fact that I'm a part of that. I have witnessed behind the scene, you know, other models will kind of throw a little shade on the thick, curvy side, and it's like, you know, oh, I can't believe she's doing that. And it's like, yes, honey, I'm doing it, and I'm doing it well. Thank you. We should be more encouraging with that. We should just encourage people to do what you need to do to stay healthy, just across the board.
I'm gonna keep this cycle going, and I'm gonna keep breaking the cycle throughout the years. My goal and my vision is to break the cycle through every city and every state that I go to. You'll see us soon.
She's just a girl, but she's on fire.